of pink and bronze and champagne and rose. Uh-huh. It's the hardest one of all the blushers. And when we get it right, it takes that long, almost 6 months, to get it back to you.
And because this is a factory in Italy that Laura works with. This is part of her baked products. It's called Pink Buttercream, which we just like right there. It's customer top rated. So we invite you, whenever you shop for anything on QVC, go to QVC.com, download the free app, and then go there. And we'll talk about it with the Today Special Value, the instructional video, so you can do more. That's where QVC is today with a brand like Laura Geller. But back to this for a second. I want you to understand it's top rated. In 2013, 2012, the customers, you all voted this the best blush. It is a universal color. You're going to get one of the amazing retractable blush brushes. Comes with it along with the baked. I don't see that this is on auto delivery. I guess for that reason you just told us we can't put it on auto delivery,
huh? No, we cannot.
Okay. Well, 15,000 of you were smart enough to make sure you get yours, and if you were to buy the blush separately, that would cost you $31.
Wow. So I just want to teach you a little bit and have a blush moment with you.
Blush, you can do wrong and do yourself. I mean, what do you notice sometimes on someone? And you're not being critical. I'm not saying this is critical, because I've done the same thing.
You're so right.
Where you see you got these blooming cheeks. And you're like, oh, what did I do?
That's right. And that's why women stay away from blush and shy away from blush. And what makes us different when it comes to baked is that we are the only factory in the world that can do up to 6 color corrective pigments. I design the color. We add in these color corrective pigments. They're hand mixed by artisans. They can only do a certain amount in the course of a day. Only women work in the factory. Every single one is scooped onto terracotta, pure terracotta, baked for 24 hours. What does that mean? There's no additional fillers or binders to press it. So the hydration that's in this product, how it started, is what you get on your skin. But then you're getting the color correction and the multi-dimensional pigments that allow you to look soft when you wear blush.
Right, and natural and control it.
That's right.
Earlier I heard a woman who did makeup for a living. I was watching when you were on with Carolyn. And she said, does everyone need to wear blush?
You know, it was a very good question. Mm-hmm. And while, you know, I'm so accustomed to thinking everybody should know that you should, mm-hmm. the most important thing you can do for your face,
beautiful.
You are so beautiful. Mm-hmm. I mean, really, this is my girl, Alan. She's a very special girl, by the way. And I can tell you stories about this beautiful pageant-winning woman. Let me tell you where you put this on. You start at the top of the ear.
Okay.
You come along the cheekbone, bring it up into the temple. So it's like an inverted V. It calls attention to the eye, and it takes attention away from this area. Why is blush important? And why is my blush better? Because you get this glow to your mm-hmm. skin, and it's buildable. If I want to put more on her, I can. Mm-hmm. Starting at the top of the ear, I'm not just giving her color, I'm now giving her a cheekbone pat.
Yes.
When you apply blush, everybody, I want you to hear this, because this is important. Don't just think of putting blush on and going like this, and then putting it on the tip of your nose and on the tip of the chin. We don't blush here, we don't blush there, we don't blush there. You're supposed to put it where you would naturally blush. If somebody pinched your cheek, if you got a little shy, if something made you a little happy, if you're in love. And then you take this blush.
She's giving away everyone's secrets here.
I can't help myself. Look at that hat. She's blushing. Okay, and then what's left on your baked mm-hmm. retractable brush, handmade brush by one of the best manufacturers in the world, you're gonna take, and by the way, she's got that cool lids on from before in the Silver Sands. That's all that's on her eye.
Beautiful.
You're gonna take a drop of that blush and bring it across the whole eye, and guess what it's doing? It's now making everything look like it belongs together.
Harmony.
Harmony.
The feng shui of makeup Laura Geller.
That's right.
All right, here's the update, because these were limited. We started the day with 5,600. 1,000.
Oh,
and then they'll be gone. And Laura just explained why we only saw these one other time this year. So if you are sitting out there and you're thinking, okay, Pat and Laura, I bought the Today Special Value. All right, so hopefully you bought the Spackle, and then you use your Balance and Brighten, and your Illuminator there does something totally different. The blush gives you, I think it just gives you a youth. a youthful glow.
It's youth, I mean, on a terracotta tile. There's my gorgeous Jill. By the way, she wears fair in the Today's Special Value.
And but, I bet blush could be difficult when you're very, very fair like
well,
that.
Well, I think that's why women mm-hmm. shy away from it. If you're porcelain mm-hmm. or fair, you don't want to look like you have war paint on your cheeks.
Yes, absolutely.
This multi-dimensional mm-hmm. pigment allows you to look more youthful. And we, because of Bake, just by the virtue of the color correction in here, I have to show you a little, when you see Allie for a moment, mm-hmm. here's another perfect example. She's wearing our medium in the Today's Special Value. Look how you see her cheekbone more.
Yes.
But she's not harsh looking in her blush.
But you don't want us, Laura, and I even asked Johnny, you don't want us to go through with brown and contour and do all that stuff because, number one, you believe we should put it on and be able to get out. But this does it for you.
That's exactly
the beauty
right.
of it. And if we have a moment, we'll come back to Laura because she's going to show us something in particular with the compact itself. You get that magnificent brush. I still have the very first brush from 17 years ago, and I'm still using it.
Oh, please.
Yes.
People collect those retractable mm-hmm. brushes.
Yes.
My own sister, Janet, if you're watching, mm-hmm. all right, I'll bring another. She's always asking, can I get two of those? Can I get three? I don't even know what she does with them. Okay, so here's the terracotta tile.
Spoken like a true sister.
When you get to the bottom, sometimes you think there's still uh-huh. color left, but it's really the terracotta. I've seen yours with the baked uh-huh. highlighter. I've seen the bottom of your terracotta tile. I just uh-huh. have to put you out there. But here's what I want
my
you to see.
Highlighter.
You ready for this?
Mm-hmm.
This is the difference of baked. Now this is cream. Mm-hmm. It looks like a powder, right? But it's cream. Watch what happens when I take this. All of a sudden, it goes all the way to the bottom, all those pigments.
Yeah.
It's not sprayed on top
yes.
like so many other ones.
Yes, yes,
yes.
yes. And that's why you want to go ahead. Take one quick look at Aida because she's looking so beautiful.
Again, my gorgeous, gorgeous Aida in the deep in the Today's Special Value. Look how it's the pop of color. You see her cheekbone. It's a lift of light.
Oh, I'm so excited. 200. That's all that remains.
What?
Just 200 and something brand new coming up next. And part of it's the Customer Choice Beauty Award winner for Best Concealer. So don't move a muscle. Stay on the line. Well,